I've survived death far too many times, but it was the support of the Flickr community that let me face my fears, that kept me going. Without it, I wouldn't be here today. My name is Austin Sorensen. I'm a 17-year-old photographer from San Diego, California, and this is my Flickr moment. Spending much of my childhood near water, I've had many near-death experiences. When I was 5, I was swimming at a community pool and I began to drown, but my friends somehow managed to scoop me out of the water. A few summers later, I went to sailing camp in the Caribbean. After sailing for a few minutes, the boat we were in suddenly capsized. I was stuck under the great sail. After realizing that my friends were not able to get me out, I escaped my buoyant helmet and vest that had been forcing me upward, and then I could swim and get free of the sail. Days later at that same camp, our assignment was to sail out far, but then a storm came and I was caught in the changing wind. I was stuck out alone in the wild. An instructor found me. It was a miracle. Once this incident happened, I was fearful of the water. I think the water was unpredictable, and that's what scared me. But after some time, I realized that I needed to conquer my fear. I'd always had an interest in photography and taking photos. I thought it would be a good idea to try taking photos of the water. It was difficult at first, but after a while, I began to get used to it. I hid my fears behind my camera lens and just kept on taking photos. After getting back into the water, I've realized that even though the water is unpredictable, that's a good thing because it's actually an adventure. Eventually, my head went underneath the water and I saw the marine life, the waves as I looked above me. I just see a whole new world. I joined Flickr a few years ago and began sharing photos on my page. The reactions I got were overwhelming. The advice and encouragement led me to take more photos. It made me feel great because I knew that there was a community that could support my passion of photography and of conquering my fear. I wanted to make something I feared into something beautiful. Today I can get back into the water and don't have to feel the way I previously felt anymore. And I owe that all to photography and Flickr and the community.
Yahoo!